I swear I can joke. I see what's on my mind. If I drink, if I smoke, I keep up with the guys. And
just as I was about to take my shoes off of the rooftop, there I see a girl with braided hair there before me. Despite myself, I go and scream, "Hey, don't do it, please." What did I just say? I couldn't care less either way. To be honest, I was somewhat pissed. This was an opportunity missed. The girl with braided hair told me her woes. You've probably heard it all before. I really thought that he might be the one, but then he told me he was done. For God's sake, please, are you serious? I just can't believe that for some stupid reason you got here before me. Are you? Shoes off. There was but a girl short as can be. Despite myself, I go and scream. The petite girl told me her woes. You've probably heard it all before. Everyone ignores me, everyone steals. I don't fit in with anyone here. For God's sake, please, are you serious? I just can't believe that for some stupid reason you got here before.
Short as can be, he's gonna jump now and be free.